Thanks for joining me again this week. My name is Kate Barton from Special Mix Minnesota. This week, I'm going to challenge you to practice thinking positive thoughts for 5 minutes every day this week. Feeling stressed out can make our minds race with negative thoughts about ourselves that make us feel even worse. Thinking positive thoughts can help us feel calm and better about ourselves, which improves our ability to cope with stress. We all have different things that can do that to help us think positive thoughts. So it's important to find what works for you. Here's some ideas that you can try this week. Listen to your favorite song. My favorite song is Smile by Sidewalk Prophets. Here it is. Look at pictures of people or places you enjoy. Look at this. This is my mentor, Judy Wall. She helped me develop my leadership skills. She is the one that helped get me into ELPS. She unfortunately passed away a few years ago, but I keep her by me so I can help. So this helps me to remind me how far I have come. Take positive words or statements to on your mirror or place it so you can see it. Examples of things you can write. You are brave. You got this, and smile. Again, try doing all these activities for 5 minutes every day. Don't forget to track your daily and weekly progress. There's a link in the comments for the website with the tracker information. Good luck with this week's Take 5 Strong Minds Challenge. Be so healthy.